He has been a political fixture in Pennsylvania and Washington for four decades. Today, Republican-turned-Democrat Arlen Specter delivered his final speech as a United States Senator.
Eight on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger has our report.
Sometimes party does ask too much.
He spoke sincerely, but with little emotion, in the same familiar tone and pace that is, without a doubt, one of his most defining characteristics. It took Arlen Specter about 30 minutes to share his parting thoughts on a congressional career that lasted 30 years.
This is not a farewell address, but rather a closing argument to adjourn.
Holding true to his background as a prosecutor, Specter used his final floor speech Tuesday to make his case about the harm of partisan gridlock, saying the loss of the political center in Washington has come at the expense of American democracy.
Collegiality can obviously not be maintained when negotiating with someone simultaneously out to defeat you, especially within your own party.
Specter reflected on times when reaching across the aisle led to progress addressing the nation's problems. He alluded to his highly criticized vote in support of the federal stimulus package in 2009, which indirectly led to the end of his Senate career, something even switching political parties couldn't prevent.
This polarization will make civility in the next Congress more difficult and more necessary than ever.
Specter scolded his colleagues in the Senate for making changes in recent years to restrict which lawmakers can offer amendments to bills and limiting debate on issues. He made no mention of his many medical struggles, including his 2005 cancer diagnosis, but did call for more funding for medical research. The 80-year-old also vowed to remain active in public policy, albeit in a role that has yet to be determined. And while he is leaving the Senate, Specter will still hold the title of longest-serving senator in Pennsylvania's history.
I leave with great optimism for the future of our country and great optimism for the continuing vital role of the United States Senate in the governance of our democracy.
Specter's departure was sealed when he lost the Democratic primary in May to Congressman Joe Sestak. Specter was reported to be packing up his belongings in his Washington office this week and is returning to his home in Philadelphia. As for his future plans, there's talk out there about maybe some jobs going back into the legal practice. He could possibly be tapped for something with the Obama administration. But get this, Specter, the 80-year-old, says it's too early in his career to start thinking about his legacy.
Hey, you take a page out of Joe Pa's book, right?
I guess so.
I have to love that. All right. Thank you, Matt.